Hello, welcome to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today in this video we will learn how to sort a list in Java using Stream API, and we will also discuss about how we sort the list before Java 8. So okay, let's get started. So here I have created list of elements. And this list contains four elements, that is numbers 2, 8, 5 and 90. So first I will sort this list by using before Java 8. How we sort the list before Java 8? How we sort the list? We just use the collections class and its sort method, collections dot sort. So here we just need to pass the variable of list. So here I will just pass, and if I will print this list, so it will give me ascending order list of elements. So numbers in ascending order. So now I will run this application. So here we can see the output in the ascending order 2, 5, 8, 19. And if I want to print all the elements in descending order, then I just need to call the collections.reverse method. So here I will just copy the class name is collections, and here I need to call reverse method, and here I just need to pass the list. So if I will print the list again, it will give me all elements in descending order. So now I will run this. So here we can see the output, all elements are in descending order. So that was before Java 8, but after Java 8 we can use Stream API to print the elements in ascending or descending order. So first what we need to do, we need to convert this list into stream, and after converting this list into stream, we need to call sorted method. Sorted method, and here I will just comment these lines of code. And this will return me list of sorted integer. So here if I call, so here I can print these elements by using for each method, and here I just need to call system dot out, and here I will use method reference to print all the elements. So now I will run this application and print all the numbers. So here we can see the output in ascending order 2, 5, 8, 19. This is the ascending order. So if I want to print these numbers in descending order, then here I need to call reverse order. Here I just need to call this method. So first I will comment these for ascending order. Now I want to print all elements in descending order. So here I need to convert first list into stream, and after converting the list into stream, I need to call sorted method. And first one was that, now we need to call second one, that is sorted, and it contains one argument, that is comparator. So here I will call comparator dot reverse order. So now I need to print this all element. So here I will use method reference, and now I will run this application. So here I need to type system. So now I will print these numbers. So here we can see the orders in descending order, that is 19, 8, 5 and 2. So like this we can print elements in ascending or descending order. So this was the possibility if we have, if our data type is primitive data type, if we want to make sorting list for our custom class like student, employee, then we need to go for comparator. So in our previous video, we have already created a one model class that is student, and this student class contains few properties like roll number, student name, student subject, and marks. So now we need to create the list for student. After that, we will make in ascending order based on the student roll number, and we'll also create the ascending order for marks. And here I have created one list, so I will just call this method and we'll get this list in our sort list example. So what I will do here, I will just call student node get student list. First I will make list of student in sorting order with the help of comparator that was before Java 8. After that I will use stream API to create the list of student in ascending order. So after getting the list of student, now what I need to do, I need to create the list of student in ascending order. First I will create the list of student with the help of comparator that we used before Java 8. Before Java 8, how we sort the list, how we sort the list. So what I will do here, I will create one comparator that is class my comparator or student comparator that will implement comparator interface, and here we need to pass our student class object, and here we just need to one override the method that is compare method. And inside this compare method, if we want to return the list of student in ascending order, then what we need to do, we need to create the list of student in ascending order based on student's roll number. So what I will do, o1 dot get roll number, and here I will just minus o2 dot get student roll number. So this will return me the list of student in ascending order based on student's roll number. So here what I need to just, I need to call collections dot sort, and here I need to use that method. Here we need to pass two arguments. First will be the list of student, and second argument is our comparator object. So here I will pass new my comparator. So here it's showing some error. So here it's showing some compile time error. I think I need to remove this class from here and just need to create below. So now it's looking fine. So I will comment this code of lines. After that, I will print the list of student. That is a student list I need to print. So now I will run this application and we'll check the order of students. So here we can see the student list in ascending order based on roll number. Roll number 1, roll number 14, roll number 23, and last roll number is 39. So this is the list of student in ascending order based on student's roll number. So this was providing me the list of student in ascending order based on its roll number. If now I want to print list of student on in descending order based on roll number, then what I need to do, I just need to change the value of this O2 and O1. Now I will just run this application again, and here we can see the list of student in descending order based on its roll number. So now roll number 39 is first, After that roll number 23. So and after that roll number 14. And in the last we can see roll number 1. This is a descending order. So after Java 8 we can use streams to create the list in ascending or descending order using stream API. So here we just need to call student list. First we need to convert our list into stream, and after converting the list into stream we just need to make the sorted list. Sorted, so on which element we want to make the list in sorted order. So if I want to make list of student in ascending order and based on its roll number, then I need to call second sorted method and we need to pass comparator. And here I just need to call comparator dot comparing method, and here I need to pass the functions. Functions means we need to pass here student class, and here I will use method reference get roll number. So now I need to print all the student. So here I will just call for each method. Here I just need to print all elements. First I need to close this bracket, and here I need to call for each, and here I need to call system dot out and need to use method reference. So here I will just call this method, and now I will comment this code and will just run the application. And here we can see the list of students in ascending order based on its roll number 1 first, second roll number 14, roll number 23 and roll number 39. So now if I want to print the list of student in ascending order based on its marks, so I just need to call get marks. So it will provide me the list of student in ascending order based on its marks. So now I will run this application. So here we can see the list of students in ascending order based on its marks. So first is mark 60, 70, 75, 80, that is in ascending order. So now if I want to print the list of student in descending order based on student marks, then I just need to call reverse method here, reverse. So it will reverse the list of student. So here we can see in descending order list of student. So first is 80 marks, second is 75 and third is 70 and last is 60. So like this we can sort the list using stream API. Okay, thanks for watching this video.